Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Login Helps. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how you can create or sign up on the Ring app account. For that, simply you need to go any Play Store and install the Ring application from there. So once you have installed and downloaded the application on the device, the Ring application will look like this. So it is here, you need to tap on the Ring application, and here you are on the welcome page of the Ring applications. Here you'll be able to see the option of create account, so you can tap on create account. Now here you need to enter your name, the first name and the last name. Once you have entered the first name, enter the last name as well. Once you are done with entering your name, you need to tap on continue. Now you need to enter your country that you reside. After you have selected the country, you need to tap on continue. And now enter the email address that is valid. Once you have entered the email address, retype your email. Once you are done entering the email address, tap on continue again. Now you are on the section where you need to create a new password. The password must be said in a way that it's easy for you to remember and difficult for others to guess. So your password must be at least 8 characters, include uppercase and lowercase letters, include at least one number, include at least one symbol, not include your first, last or email username. So tap on password to start, and you need to enter the password. After you have entered the password, on the second box, you need to confirm your password, and after that you can tap on continue and move ahead on the other pages. Once you have created your new password, you can tap on the I like button on the password and retake your password also. Once you are done, tap on create account. So now the account has been created. You need to check your email to continue. So it is notified that we sent a message to your email address. To activate your account, follow the link in the email within 24 hours. So you need to go to the Gmail and check your email. So the Ring application has sent us email. So you need to tap on verify now. So the link is being opened on the browser. So now you need to go to your Ring application again. And now here it has been asked if you want to link your Amazon and the Ring accounts. If you want to link your Amazon and Ring accounts, you can tap on agree and continue, or you can tap on skip for now. Now for your enhanced security, you need to set up two-step verification by SMS. So for that, tap on continue. You need to enter your phone number where the code will be sent, and you need to verify your code from the mobile number. So once you have verified your mobile number also, you can tap on set up a device or ask for access to Ring devices. To get access to Ring devices, you need to set up by family, friends or housemates. So you can add a Ring product here. You can tap on set up a device, and you can set up a device here. If you don't want, then leave as it is. So now here you'll be able to see that you have already created an Ring app account. I hope this video was useful. Don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to our channel, subscribe it and hit the notification bell to get the latest uploads from our channel. Thank you.